Hello yogis, it's Rosalie here, and today we'll be doing one of my favorite inversions, shoulder stand. It has been called the queen of all asanas or postures. This really helps to aid digestion, it revs up your metabolism, and it's also very calming for your mind. If you've never done shoulder stand before, it's really helpful to have a few props at hand. The first is a large cushion or maybe a yoga bolster if you have one. We're going to take that and go ahead and place it towards the back of your mat. You may or may not need it. The second thing it's really great to have are either a few towels as I have or maybe a thick blanket. And we're going to take those and we're just going to place them so that they're parallel to the back of the mat. So just like this. Now you want it about have about 2 or 3 inches. Like that. Now what's really key is that you do not move your neck once you're in this pose. So it's a really good idea just to watch this video once over before you come into shoulder stand for the first time. So what I'm going to do is bring my feet to the floor, I'm going to lay down, and I'd like my shoulders to be here just along the edge of the blanket or the towels as I have. So my head can rest on the floor. It just takes away some of the tension from the neck. I'm going to place my hands down. Take a big inhale to bring my knees in towards my chest. Pressing my hands into the mat, my feet are going to come up and over like this. So if my feet couldn't reach the floor, they would be there on the bolster or the cushion. But my feet, in this case, do come on the floor, so I'm just going to rest them there. I'm going to shimmy my shoulders in. And placing my hands now onto my lower back. So I'm really trying to bring my shoulders in as close as I can, really keeping my elbows in towards one another. I'm going to bend one knee and then the other knee. Now this might be enough for you today, or if you want to come into the full expression of the pose, just start to straighten out your legs. Lots of energy through the toes. So making sure my ankles are stacked above my knees are above my hips. That's it. To come out of the pose, this is the exact same way. I'm going to bend my knees, engaging my core to bring my knees down, reaching my toes up and overhead. So I'm back here in plow pose. I'm going to bring my hands down onto the mat, and my hands are going to act as brakes. So I slowly start to roll down, vertebrae by vertebrae. Releasing everything into the mat, just allow your spine to settle for a moment. And that's it. Congratulations on getting into a shoulder stand. Well, thank you so much for practicing with me today, and I hope to see you again next time.